make a way somehow. When we reach the cross I bow, he will take away your sorrow. Let him have your burden now. When the load my down so heavy, the way it showed up on your brow, that was sweet release that no man, oh, the Lord will make a way somehow. Try to do your best and serve. I try to live the best I can. When I try to do the right thing, evil press on every hand. I wonder what have I done to make this race so hard to run. I said to my soul, don't worry, oh, the Lord will make a way somehow. The Lord will make a way somehow. When we reach the cross our bow, he will take away your sorrow. Let him have your burden now. When the load bowed down so heavy, the weight shows up on your brow, there was sweet release and no man won't. The Lord will make a way somehow. Trying to get the wrong understanding out of all the good I do. I go to my friend for consolation. I find them complaining too. That night I talk in pain, wondering what the next day will bring. I say it to my soul, be patient, man, oh, the Lord will make a way somehow. First beginning when my sink stopped up and I wondered about how I was going to stop it, and I didn't want to get a plumber to come in because I didn't have no money to pay for it, and I decided to do it myself. And the people telling me don't bother with it because that line was dangerous. And I knew that I had been dealing with life for a long time. And I decided, after everybody was gone, I decided to try it. Take the line, pour it in the sink, and let it unstop the sink. But it didn't work that way because as I poured the line in the sink, I was standing there looking down in there, then there had to be some water trapped in there somewhere. And when it hit that water, it blew up. Right in my back, back in my face. And I was in trouble because it's all in my eyes, in my mouth, in my nostrils. And the devil tried to make me run out where somebody could see me, they could help me. And once I had run a few minutes, my flesh would have fell off my bone. And the spirit led me to stand still and not panic. Wait and try to find out where my water was. I feel around there and find something that I could recognize. Then I knew how to get to the water, and then right away I could wash it out. So that's what I did. I finally went to a pose. I knew where the pose was, and I knew which way the water was from there. And I started washing, but it was so hot. Just could not sit still. Then I thought about it right away that when I was in the world, I was doing everything. And when I stopped and decided to serve God, then this would happen. And I told God, I said, I stopped doing what I was doing to follow you. You got to save me because I wanted to read the Bible and know what the word said. And at that minute, that line, cool breeze came down over me like a cool wind blew on me and stopped that line burning in point blank. And I knew from that point, God was the powerfulest thing I had ever come in contact with in my life. And I had an olivera plant there. I went and took that olivera plant and broke it down and squared the juice out of it, put it over my face. Still looking for my skin to come off. But it didn't. It stopped burning. Didn't no skin come off or nothing. And I went on with the bed and went to sleep. When I woke up, I was the same color. Black. And I went back to work that Monday. And my boss sent me back home. They would let me work on my eyes were so red. They told me to go and go to the doctor. And I called my wife, she got up awake and went to the doctor with me. And the doctor looked at my eyes and said, this is amazing. I said, what's that? He said, the white of your eyes cooked. He said, but the sight ain't been taught. Because I asked God to spare my sight. And it was so bad, you could see the white turning loose from the ball. It was coming loose from around the ball. But God, he changed all of that. And I serve him now with all I got. Jesus is the answer. Well, we gonna walk the milky white way, oh Lord, some of the day. We are going to walk the milky white way, some of the days. Well, I'm going to walk up and take my stand. I'm going to join the priest and band. When we walk, that nigga quite way, oh Lord, some of these days. I get home, well, 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 I want to walk up and take my stand. I'm gonna join the preacher's band. When we walk the nigga right way, oh Lord, some of these days. I want to meet my old my mother when I get home. I want to meet my dear old mother when I get home, well, well, well. I want to walk up and take my stand. I'm gonna join the priesthood band. When we walk the next right way, oh Lord, bloody day. Cavalry.
Surely he died. Yeah.